What is good, my people? Peace to the gods. Another video. Two in one day. It is beautiful out. I just had to come out here for just a quick afternoon walk. And right before I headed in, I just asked the Lord to just give me a word of wisdom, something that I could share, something that I could take away for myself, a teaching. And it led me to Luke 24. Verse 39. So feel free to read along with me or just enjoy and listen in. So again, this is Luke chapter 24, verse 39. And this is Jesus speaking. Behold my hands and my feet, that it is I myself. Handle me and see. For a spirit hath not flesh and bones as ye see me have. And when he had thus spoken, he showed them his hands and his feet. And while they yet believed not for joy and wondered, he said unto them, have ye here any meat? And they gave him a piece of a broiled fish and of an honeycomb. And he took it and did eat before them. And he said unto them, these are the words which I spake unto you while I was yet with you, that all things must be fulfilled, which were written in the law of Moses, and in the prophets, and in the Psalms concerning me. Then opened he their understanding, that they might understand the scriptures, and said unto them, thus it is written, and thus it behoved Christ to suffer, and to rise from the dead the third day, and that repentance and remission of sins should be preached in his name among all the nations, beginning at Jerusalem. And ye are witnesses of these things. And behold, I send the promise of my Father upon you. But tarry ye in the city of Jerusalem until ye be endued with the power from on high. And he led them out as far as to Bethany, and he lifted up his hands and blessed them. And it came to pass, while he blessed them, he was parted from them and carried up into heaven. And they worshipped him and returned to Jerusalem with great joy, and were continually in the temple praising and blessing God. Amen. And may we, brothers and sisters, be continually in the temple praising and blessing God. The scripture that I took away was verse 47. And that repentance and remissions of sins should be preached in his name among all nations, beginning at Jerusalem. I feel, for the most part, repentance is touched on, but remission is lacking. So let us keep that in mind when we go out into the world and we're reading scripture and we're sharing the gospel and we're just glorying our Lord and Savior, that not just repentance, but remission. And beyond that also, let's not give sin power. And I say that in the sense that I think more people fear quote unquote sin than they actually fear God himself. And we shouldn't fear sin, because sin has already been defeated. Death has been defeated. Christ has done away with it. And the focus should be on the power of what Christ has done, and the power to redeem, the power and the salvation, once repentance and remission has been given. Right? right now. The wind's blowing all these leaves. This looks like a picture. And that's just what I wanted to share with you. Whoever hears this, is the power is in the spirit of Christ, in the spirit of truth. And we are witnesses to that. And I pray that you're continually in the temple. The temple within. The temple that holds the Holy Spirit. Praising and blessing God within, because God is within, not without. The power of God is within. The kingdom of God is within. So with that, I leave you. Stay blessed. And we'll talk soon. And so shall it be.